Hey everybody, Coach Chris here. One drill that I like to work on to really soften your shots is to work on the cradle. So the way that that works is I'm gonna toss that ball up and try to catch it on my paddle. Okay, so what happens is, and we see this when we're dinking, we pop that ball up and they smash it at us. This is a good way to practice not popping it up as much. So if I tighten my grip, it's gonna pop up. So if I try to catch it, it's bouncing because I have a tight grip and I'm not absorbing the ball. So what we want to do is we want to kind of absorb that ball by just following the paddle down with the ball and trying to just catch it right there. And this takes a little bit of practice. So we're just going to throw it up and catch it there. Throw it up and catch it. Throw it up and catch it. So you can start with a low toss, kind of just guiding it down together until they rest together. Once you toss it higher, then you can drop it there. We're just cradling that ball, which means we're absorbing the power. You can do this on the forehand side. You can even do it on the backhand side here, okay? So we're learning to absorb that ball so that that ball doesn't just bounce out of control, okay? So that'll help with softening the hands and resetting the ball. There you have it.